This is going to be a message to your ex-parents. Your ex-parents, I got something to say to you. How dare you say bad things about the ghost of Molly McGee and celebrate the show's cancellation, huh? You're not supposed to do that at all. Just leave that show alone. And you should regret about what you're doing to the show. I don't want you celebrating the death of the show at all. It does not deserve it. End of message.